Okay, so I think I have all of my alerts fixed finally. Which is cool, because I've been struggling with that for a few days. It's going. I took a nap. I'm here. I'm alive. We're gonna get into some more Pokemon Sword. I ended up getting through the cave and getting to Turfield last night. I didn't get to do the gym. I ended like literally as soon as I got into the town. So, we're gonna just continue playing our Pokemon, especially since, the world's falling apart. Hey, thanks. It was. I have it bookmarked. They created it. Zaytree did. It's like Animal Crossing style little chat overlay. It's pretty nice. I really enjoy it. I'm gonna explore around like the outside of this town a little bit, and then I have to go talk to Sonia to the left, but I want to catch some of these Pokemon over here. Yeah, I'm very close to 100 followers. I'm excited because I found this really cool like stream add-on thing basically that you need to have 100 followers before they let you add it to your stream. But it's fun. It's called Stream Raiders. I'm sure you've seen it on other streams, but it's just like a little bit of something to do to interact with other people while you're in stream with them. Speaking of follower count, I need to make a Discord post. I'm not gonna make a Twitter post today. It is what it is. I just want to hang out with people that have been around a little bit, and if new people come in, that's awesome, but like, We're just gonna do a chill little stream. If I can keep my viewer count like around 3 average, I'm gonna be very excited about that. Ugh. Dude, water's so good. Anyway, Darkwing, how are you today? I don't think I asked how you were doing. Oh, there's a Pumpkaboo. I love Pumpkaboo. They're so cute. I don't like their evolution as much, but I do like the Pumpkaboo. Oh, that's nice. Worked all day today. I came home and took a nap. And then now I'm streaming. I took a pretty long nap, actually. So I would have streamed earlier, but apparently I needed the sleep. I love her. Him. I don't know if it's a male or it's a male. Punky. Be a punky. Okay. I'm gonna switch out Rookie for Punky because I want to have a ghost type in my party. Oh, please, Meowth, leave me alone. I don't like the Galarian Meowth at all. I put a blanket in my chair so that I don't have to sit on this hard chair for hours on end. Ah, crap. Yeah, the beard thing he has is kind of weird. That's why I don't like him. I don't like this region's, Meowth at all. There's a few of this region's Pokemon that I don't really enjoy. I took the dog out before I started streaming, and I'm itchy, and I think I automatically, like as soon as I walked outside, got bit by mosquitoes. so that's cool. No, I'll keep my current Pokemon. Can we stop tickling me? I like the little Pikachu onesies they have. Okay. Pin missile. Please, Yumper, leave me alone. Okay. We'll catch a Pikachu. Pikachus are so cute. They will forever be one of my favorite Pokemon. I don't really like Raichu, but I do like Pikachus. Oh, did I faint him? Aw, dang it. I should have just thrown a Pokeball. That's fine. I don't ultimately need a Pikachu right now. I just... Okay. We are... going to heal Pokemon, go talk. To Sonia, and yeah, Hoppington does have some good attack. She evolved really fast. What rare Pokemon is that Wedgehurst? Morosuke, where's Wedgehurst? I also googled it, so I can go... and change my hairstyle at Motosuke's, like, barber shop? I don't really like her. Yeah, I'll catch the Slowpoke for you. You know... I like that he has like a little hoodie pocket. Or she does. Hoppington. I was thinking that it was a he when I got it at first, because most starter Pokemon are male, if I remember correctly, but I guess in this one it's not. And I moved around, like, all of my stuff on stream because, like, all my overlay stuff, because I didn't want to be blocking, like, the health bars of other things. Like, I still want my, like, obviously camera and goals and stuff, but I was trying to make it block as little as possible. So if something is blocked and you want to see it, let me know, but this is the best I could figure it out. Flame charge. What does assurance do? If this powers attack, so we'll get rid of tail whip then. Like I said last night, I don't really do buffs or debuffs. It's not my type of, like, style to play Pokemon that way. Sorry, one of my friends texted me. Okay. And we're back. Actually, I don't want to add him to my party. I'll just... send him to a box for now. I forget what her name is. I don't know. I will see. I'm not going to either one of those yet. I'm going to play the main game first. And then we'll do Crown Tundra and Isle of Armor. I just want to play. The base game first. Okay, there's a barber shop here. Yes, I don't want this hair anymore. Hair! Okay. No. is... Pink-brown is a purple, I guess. This is also a purple. This is closer. Do the sideswept wave because I really enjoy that. What? My eyebrows didn't change to be the same color. That's annoying. Okay, let's do makeup. I like how there's a Nikit on the table. You know... That's fine. Do that. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Looks a million times better. Looks a million times better. Alexa, stop! Sorry. All of my alarms go off for my anxiety meds. I feel so much better with that. Okay, good. We are going back to Turffield now. Hi, Yamper. Yeah, I know. Thank you, Sonia. I'm pretty sure, yeah. Oop. Okay. Here we go. Well, let me grab bonus items first. I really don't like how much hop, rub stuff into your face. Can you? Yeah, he really is. I don't remember if there's anything in here that I can get because of save data. Okay. I want to Google something. Thanks for the lurk then, Poser. I was Googling. How to wear other gem outfits in battle Pokemon? That's so annoying. So, like, you can buy the other gym outfits. Sorry, I got really loud because I kind of annoyed. But you can't wear them during battle. How annoying is that? Like, I wish they would have put it into the game that you could, in fact, wear the other uniforms. I don't remember this gym. I don't remember this gym at all. Yeah, it better be super effective. I just used a fire move against the grass type. Okay. Stay. Really? Don't go towards the trainer. What are you doing? I forgot that the gym missions were like this for this game. Like, it's nice and it's fun. It's different. But also, it could be better. I can't wait to see what they implement for the Scarlet and Violet gems. Dude, every time I see his face, I always think he doesn't have a nose, except for whenever it's a side profile. My hair is tickling me and I don't like it. You know what? We're just gonna not do Dynamax. At least not for this first Pokemon. We're gonna do it for the second Pokemon, possibly. I don't know what the Dynamax like. Woo. You know what? We'll just replace Baby Doll Eyes. I don't like Eldegoss. It's such a weird form for a Pokemon. I don't like his bulbous head. The fact that this is a grass type gym first makes it super easy, just because I didn't realize that the grass type gym was gonna be first anyway. Clunky. Yeah, we can learn Leech Seed. That's so good. I I made quesadillas for dinner earlier, and I kind of want another one. Okay. Wait, I need to go talk to Ball Guy. Freaking love Ball Guy. Best character in the entire game. Gonna force me to battle you. Apparently the answer's yes. This is the worst matchup. That's okay though, apparently. It's fine. It's going okay. How's your games going? Oh. That's good. Yeah, I'm just, you know, playing, trying to get my mind off the way that the stupid world has to be right now. My ice machine just dropped ice for the first time in a while. Hey, Stuffle. Please don't chase me. I'm also playing the dangerous game of shake the tree until it shakes too fast, but I'm not paying that much attention. Okay, let's catch a Wobbuffet. Oh. Maybe not. Yeah, I'm still down for that. I'm very much down for Monster of the Week. I'm very excited for it, actually. You know, we'll just try this. I don't think that wrangling streamers for anything is hard, but yes, I am totally down. Just let me know. Can we just catch you? Yeah, that's fair. The only things that I need to know is if you have restrictions on classes, if you have restrictions on races, and then what your stat rules are, and then we'll go from there. Thank you. Oh my god. Just stay in the Pokeball. I'm a scream. I'm also gonna have to buy more Pokeballs. What in the heck? It does not want to. Stay in the damn ball. You know what? I'm gonna faint it. I'm done with this. I'm not dealing with it. I don't have any Pokeballs left. I'm not doing it. She doesn't want to be caught. She's done. My cat's going crazy in the other room. Okay. Thievul! We'll forget an old move. We can do... Yeah, we'll do that one for now. More team yell grunts. I'm gonna take a small break and to go make myself a drink. I will be right back. One moment. I gotta add...
Thank you.
I'm back. I love how my boyfriend just asked me what I'm doing, even though I told him. That I was going to stream earlier. Okay. Rum and Coke acquired in my Starbucks Christmas iced coffee cup. Ugh. The default outfit for the bike is awful. Regular potion. Cool. Oh my god. My phone is buzzing on my desk. Okay. To fight Hop again. I feel like I've fought him entirely too many times already. No, I'm keeping my current Pokemon. Really? freaking hop in his potions. I really hate whenever they use potions like that. Hello! How are you today? Welcome into the chat. We're just playing some, Pokemon Sword. I, restarted the game so that I could, play it again before the, new games get released. Yep, I played it once before, all the way through with all of the DLC, and have a completely full Pokédex on that one. But, so I'm playing it again on a new profile, and playing it completely over before the new games come out. I'm hoping to get through and play all the way through the game and through the DLC, because I'd like to play with viewers for the Dynamax adventures, but I want to level up my Pokemon a little bit before that. I really don't like Hop. Yeah, I've done some very, very light shiny hunting in my original save, which I'm hoping to continue to shiny hunt at some point. But I wanted to play through again, so I made a new save. Yeah, you better heal my Pokemon. Yeah, no, it definitely is a good way to shiny hunt. I think I'll just do like... like play with viewers and do Dynamax adventures with people at some point. But for the time being, I'm going to play through the actual game. Ugh. Please don't. I just want to get to the next town. Yeah. My problem with my other save as well, though, is that it has my real name on it, so I'm just not gonna do that. So I'm gonna play through this one, and then do all of this, and then I'm not too worried about it. Like, I'm not really worried if people know my real name, but I would prefer not, you know?
Ezra, what are you doing? Come here. When did you get that big scratch on your nose? Get your head out of the water bottle package. Here.
I have cat. You're so weird. You're just chilling like this. Okay. You can go now. After you shed all over me. I made a mistake. I made a very bad mistake. Okay. He is... I don't know what the heck. He sheds more than any cat that I have ever known in my entire life. And he just grumbled at me after I said that. Yeah, it's so bad. And he likes to sleep on my pillow. So, like, I wake up with cat hair everywhere. It really doesn't take all that long to beat the gym challenge, as far as I remember in this game. And then I can do... I'll probably do Isle of Armor first, and then do Crown Tundra. But I don't know. Because both are good. Okay. This is a water. Gem. And you have leech seed. My favorite starter in this gen is actually Grookey. But since that was what I played with the first time around, I picked Score Bunny this time. And I actually don't normally name my Pokemon, but I've been letting my viewers help name them. Which is fun to do, you know. Okay. Ezra, what are you freaking out about? I am also bad at names. That's fair. Okay. I don't really need any more Pokemon. I have enough to get me through the gym battle. She's off at the lighthouse. Okay. Okay, now we can go do the gym battle, I believe. There's so much running around in this game. Ball guy. He makes me so happy. Because he dances around like that. Yeah, but I'm pretty terrible at names, but it is what it is. Hi, Chimera, how are you? Thank you for telling me that I can't use my Pokemon Link Box while I'm in a, gym challenge. I forget all of these freaking gym challenge, like, mission things. I don't remember doing these the first time.
Unavoidable.
Very unavoidable. You know what? I don't want this on anymore. I don't need to hear everything right now. My Pokemon are underleveled for this, but that's okay. Yeah, I know type advantages, so you're not gonna win. Okay, red, yellow, Okay, so there's a yellow one here. Does this... Ugh. Here we go. We're gonna fight more, people in this gym. Gym trainers. Please only have one Pokemon. Two. Okay. It's fine. I freaking love Pumpkaboo. I think Pumpkaboo and... What is the little one? Phantump are two of my favorite ghost-type Pokemons ever. They're both just so cute. It better not be very effective. Okay, let's see if we can actually get through this gym pretty quickly. I want to try to get through all of them within the next few days. I don't work tomorrow. So I'm planning on streaming tomorrow as well, the more Pokemon Sword. Just because like I've been having a lot of fun playing this game again. Let's see. Where's the blue? Okay, now we can go and... You know, that's kind of sucky. Okay. I guess I gotta fight her. Fine. It's fine. At this rate, I'm not gonna have any, good grass-type moves left. But that's fine. I'm gonna have to use a max revive. I forgot I had an electric type Pokemon. Because I don't rarely use electric type Pokemons. My type advantage that I use is, normally just, like, the main one for each, type. Yeah. We'll get rid of Sing. The best idea I ever had was putting a blanket on my chair so that I could sit on a soft blanket and not the hard chair. I am so much more comfortable. Normally at about this time, I'm itching to like get up and move around. So normally I end my stream at like 2 hours, but I think I'll just keep it up for a bit. Okay, I need to turn this off. Hit this one. Hit this one. Hit this one. And then this one? Yeah. Now I can go up there. I gotta use a max revive on... Or a... Let's just use a regular one. And then... There we go. And then I'm going to use... I guess I'm going to use an ether and give them back their move total. Because I don't want to run out of grass type moves in the middle of a battle and have to use an item, because I don't like using items in the middle of battle either. I really don't like that they don't let you change your gym outfit when you're doing your gym challenges to one of the ones that you've unlocked later. You know? Like, it would make much more sense if you could use ones that you buy in your gym challenge instead of the plain white one. She's so sassy. Though, I really like Nessa's design. Her shoes, meh. But the rest of her is really cool. Any and every time that I have an option to learn something that's not a debuff or a buff, I will just forget a buff or a debuff move. Because I don't use them. Never have, and I probably never really will. Aerocuda. Please. Okay. We switch into Angie Boy. Yeah, you're saving Dreadnought for last. Honestly, I really like Dreadnought. I'm not a big fan of Chewtle. Or... I think they only have the two evolutions. I don't remember. I also don't remember. Yeah, no, Electric does evolve. Yeah, I'm not surviving this. It's not pulling through. She's not staying alive. Okay. Next Pokemon. I will revive one of the Pokemon that I have currently that's fainted whenever it comes to that. Thank you. This is gonna take forever. Okay, Punky, you better do your job. I'll just swap it to this for now, and then I'll give Clunky some more HP before she goes out. He goes out. Okay, good. We'll do... Oh my god. They don't make you retake the gym challenge, like the mission thing at the beginning, right? Or do I have to go through that whole thing again? Like, if I had to... I'm getting wrecked. That's okay. It's not okay. But it will be okay.
Hey. Can you knock it off? I don't need you doing that right now. Knock out.
This is going horribly. Okay, revive everything. Actually... I'm scared to switch Pokemon.
Dreadnought.
Freaking just fuck off. Okay. We're just gonna keep doing this for a minute. I'm gonna revive a Pokemon next. If she doesn't... Oh my god. There's really nothing I can do. I should have trained my Pokemon more before coming in here. Because there's nothing I could have done. Okay. I'm gonna go train my Pokemon a little bit. Oh, okay, this is fine. Yes. We'll sell all of this. And then we're going to buy a few more of these. A few more of these, and then we're gonna go run around and train Pokemon! Because I'm not strong enough to do this gym currently. Don't need to fight Team Yell. I forget which ways everything is. Okay. I want to go down here. I was initially gonna catch like every Pokemon that I encountered. I have decided that I'm not doing that. I'm just going to do Crown Tundra and Isle of Armor later and get the ones that I absolutely want later. You know, I don't want that. Okay. It better not be very effective. Okay, we're just gonna keep doing this. I watched Encanto earlier before I took my nap, and now I have the Encanto music stuck in my head. Hold on, I'm gonna make myself a little bit more comfortable. I will be right back. I can breathe again. Okay. Yeah, I wasn't paying attention. The whole point of this was to level up this Pokemon, but that's okay. We'll level up the other ones. I have my own hair, like, tickling me. And that's not very fun or funky fresh. Okay, I'm gonna go heal my Pokemon and try this battle again now that they're a few levels higher. I like how Thievul has like a little mustache. Hold on. Look at him. He has a little mustache. Freaking didn't notice that until like right now. I don't normally put Thievul into my party. Okay. It is time for me to scoot a little closer to the desk. Okay. Oh my god. So much comfier. My chair just did that really cool thing where the hydraulic
goes down.
So hold on.
Okay. Go up.
I think at some point I'm gonna have to get a new chair. Okay. This is how tall I want to be when I'm playing games. I didn't even realize that it had gone down. Okay, thank goodness. I already beat the gym mission, so it's not gonna make me go through the whole gym mission again. Save the Dynamax. Go away later. I don't want Punky to faint at all, if I can help it. I don't think I'm going to be able to help it, but that's okay. Because her Pokemon are very strong and I didn't put enough effort into leveling them. You know what I should have done is I probably should have... Okay. Bag, let's revive Hunky. Basically gonna drag this out. You know? No, but that's okay. I'm gonna send out Choodle next. Or Chewy. And then I'm gonna use a potion on Punky so that when Chewy gets knocked out, I can throw back out Punky. You know what? This is fine. I want it to have all of its HP. Oh, Chewy, did he get knocked out? Hey. You're a freaking G, dude. Okay. I think the saving grace of this is that he used all three of his turns. Dreadnought did to as a Dynamax. And he will shrink back down. Yes. Knock it off! The cat has the zoomies, and he's, like, attacking the blinds in the window. I meant to Dynamax. Big Punky. Yeah. Saw that one coming. I just want this battle to be done. No, please. Oh my lord. Thank God. Ugh. I really don't think Nasty Plot does anything. Yeah. We're not learning Nasty Plot then. I mean, it does something, but no, it doesn't do damage, is what I mean. Awesome. Badge number 2 of 8. 2 of 8. Okay. I'm pretty sure Rose wants to talk to us. Swap this one with this one because I want Hoppington to come out first. I am gonna go talk to Rose and then. I think I'm about to call it a night because I want to stream tomorrow, but. I am getting tired. It's almost 11 and I'm an old lady and I need my sleep. But we're gonna talk to Rose first. The problem I have with Rose is he kind of reminds me of my dad. Also, not only do I want to sleep, but I also want to make myself another quesadilla. Because those were so good earlier, and I still have a lot of stuff to make quesadillas with. Thank you, Sonia. Not that I... You know, that might actually be good with the way I play. Okay. I forgot my ice makers turned on. That just scared the living hell out of me. Well, that's where I'm gonna call it for this stream. I am going to play more tomorrow. I really hope everybody enjoyed being here, and I enjoyed having y'all here, and why did he stand, like, right in front of me? Leave me alone, dude. He followed me around, too. That was weird. But I'll play tomorrow. I want to continue to, get through this. I want to try to beat the main story, in the next few days, hopefully. And then, you know, go from there. I think I'll do the main story, then I'll do Isle of Armor, and then I'll do Crown Tundra, and then I'll end up playing with some of my viewers and helping them achieve some of their Pokemon goals. But that's where I'm gonna call it for the evening. Thank you for hanging out.